Thank you. Have you spoken to Survivalist Lee? He hasn't said a word to me.
Thank you. corruption is most undoubtedly spreading across Eternum right now. We must find a way to keep it outside our walls. Some time ago, a very unfortunate affair with corruption transpired at the Olcott family farm. I wonder if there may be clues there as Marietta Olcott became corrupted. Her husband locked her in the farmhouse and tried various medicinals. The rest of the family wound up becoming withered. Go there. Destroy Marietta and recover the medicinals. I see you've returned. Let's have a look at those medicinals. Corruption is most undoubtedly spreading across Eternum right now. We must find a way to keep it outside our wall. I've actually had a hunch about this for some time. That quite possibly the Lost and Withered are immune to corruption. Perhaps something in their bodily impede, and I know how. The most foul Lost in Everfall are the Bilemouth at Meadow Lake Fishery. If you're willing, I would like samples of their bile. Meantime, I will consult with Alchemist Olivera.
I already know what Magistrate Clark hopes for. My help in defending against the corruption. I just have to decide whether that interests me. I do, and thanks to you, I visited Arcturus and completed my research there. I'm almost certain the ancients had methods of defending against the corruption. That, my new friend, is what we must figure out. Reduce the number of guardians in the Akanar ruins, and I will go and continue my research there.
Have you spoken to Survivalist Lee? He hasn't said a word to me in some time. I don't know. Perhaps I was too harsh on the man. I know I sometimes come off as a goldfish, but when you've loved and lost, it's hard to move on. Yes. The friend I spoke of before, Audrey Kelleher. She was more than a friend. I gave her my brooch. Recover the brooch from the Kelleher farmstead and give it to Odno. Maybe I will give him a chance.
Thank you.
Very relieved to see you. These corruption breaches seem to be appearing in greater frequency. Corruption is most undoubtedly spreading across Eternum right now. We must find a way to... Alchemist Olivera studied the Olcott medicinals and believes we are onto something. He thinks we can use the bile you've recovered to repel or even destroy the corrupted. Yes, an even more disgusting task than before. Soak this meat in the lost bile and... There! Now, take this and deposit it in the gruel barrels at the Ebonrock Quarry. The corrupted will eat it and hopefully perish.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
There you are. I hope you've washed your hands. Guess what? I have already heard reports that the corrupted are falling ill. It did. Now, I just need to find someone to coat the settlement walls in Bilemouth bile. Someone else, that is. You have done enough. The entire settlement is in your debt.
there, my rambunctious friend. What news do you have? A brooch, eh? It is...
She... You mean... This... I don't know what to say. I'm moved. Giving her space was what she needed. Thank you. This means the world.
I can smell the Monarch's Bluff's pollen from here. Well done. I will begin preparations to visit Akinar myself right away. You know, we're capable of doing great things together. Your brawn, my brain, nothing can stop us. Take it however you want. Now, here's what I've surmised. The ancients had many advanced technologies at their disposal. Some may have been used for less humane purposes, others for defense. That we cannot yet be certain of. I am certain, however, the ancients harnessed the power of the stars in this region using astrolabes. If you can procure them from the towers Lupus, Norma, and Leo, I can begin my studies.
Thank you.